champions, Villanova! Arneson River Theater in downtown San Antonio. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the president of the National Association of Basketball Coaches, Mr. Charlie Brock.
Thank you. Coach Wright, on behalf of the NABC, great run, tremendous accomplishment, winning two championships in the last 3 years from all the members of the Villanova Wildcat family. Great, congratulations.
Thank you very much. First, I want to say on behalf of our team and all of the Nova Nation, anybody that's here from San Antonio, Thank you very much. This is the greatest town for a Final Four. We had a great time. Secondly, on behalf of our team and our family right here, to the Nova Nation, we could hear you all weekend long. We could hear you in the hotel at night. We could hear you in the stadium. We love you, Nova Nation. Thank you very much. Thank you. And finally, I'd like to say to all of us in the Villanova family, and to Jim and Charlie, they are here with us all tonight. You all know we have a special community, and we have the best president, Father Peter Donahue. We have our athletic director, Mark Jackson, who is the best. We don't do this without Mark Jackson. And you all know what makes Villanova special is that these young men come to be a part of the community. And not to be individuals, but to be a part of the community. They take so much pride in being a part of the Villanova community. That's why they're great men. That's why they do great things. And I'm gonna pass this to Jim. I'm gonna take this ball off because you can't lift the whole thing. You guys have seen this in our office, right? And I wanna give it to three incredible young men that led this team, our three captains. Mikael Bridges, Phil Boot, and Jalen Brunson.
Don't drop it.
Nova Nation, we are so lucky to be a part of this community. You know it. We know it. We love you. Thanks for sticking with us. We can't wait to hold the Philly and celebrate with everybody. We love you, Nova Nation.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, give it up for your 2018 NCAA.